The In Your Neighborhood program made a stop in Northeast Philadelphia today. Residents picked up clothes, grocery, gift cards, and also fresh food there. The program was started during the pandemic by the Jewish Family and Children's Service of Greater Philadelphia. Their goal is to provide essential items to families in need. This week, they added Thanksgiving fixings to the food items that they are distributing during their stops around the region.